Hi everyone, I'm Arier, and today we are going to be doing a reaction with...
The Pretty Guardian, hey.
Why not? This is going to be episode 6 of How to Be an Adventurer, or Don Machi Abridged, or How to Pick Up Girls in a Dungeon. Sorry, is it wrong to pick up girls in a dungeon?
So many names.
Yeah, I know, it really is actually annoying. To be fair though, it's been a while since I've done a reaction to this show by Yaroshian, and
same here.
Holy shit, is it good!
By the way, if you hear any, like, dot dot dots, that's just it raining outside.
Yes. Just the rain.
It is the rain. It's been a crappy day. Outside, I mean.
Oh, look, it isn't whistling. I have nothing to hide at all.
He doesn't, really.
Ready, love?
Yeah.
Let's get started. This is going to be episode 6. Now, as far as I know, this is the latest episode out in the series, so... Ah, damn, we're caught up. On the other hand, Yaroshian's still making videos, so eventually you'll get done. And that's gonna be awesome!
We wanted to watch a lot of stuff today.
Yeah, just kind of indulging in the fact that we have a day off.
Yeah, we can't help ourselves.
There's so many good things out right now. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's get started. Oh, like there's some bit. I think so, yeah. And like one's ahead, but the rest are in the back.
Hey, I really need to get context there. I did not mean that in a malicious way. Like, honestly, there was literally a little voice inside me that wants to try dick.
Dude, it's fine. Given the fact that we are in an occupational living hazard, homosexuality is the least of people's concerns here. I was more taken back by the fact that you were buying my armor.
Well, I really like the look and style. I have to say that the work is very impressive.
Oh, thank you! If you don't mind me asking...
Can I size you up?
Context. There needs to be more context.
For your new armor, silly!
And what, pray tell, is wrong with this set?
Nothing much. I just want to get a nice good look at you.
I knew it!
My intentions are nothing but altruistic!
Oh, no, they're not.
I'm trying to save you from the pain, dude!
You think Hestia is bad? Have you tried Hephaestus?
I need to update Welf's stats. Maybe chains this time?
Olympic gods are fucked up.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, they are.
Gods and goddesses are fucked up.
Oh, God!
They're all alive, they are, yeah. Look what happened to Zeus. He can have, like, any woman, even his daughter.
Which is weird. Apparently, in this one, he's actually less of a playboy. Yeah.
Holy shit.
The one god who actually
myself.
Was... I know, he's like a massive rapist in actual mythology.
Myself.
He's not in this one. Everyone else is!
Check this out.
Yep.
Hey, Hestia. You're looking a little hot and bothered.
I am hot and bothered by you, Take.
Wow, conceited much?
I think I stand to have the right to. I mean, look at these things. If you want humble, you can go talk to Loki.
You know, Hestia, some days I think, wow, what a cunt. But I won't let today be that day.
You know, it's a good thing we're friends, or we wouldn't be able to say these things without a full-blown Trojan War starting up.
Oh, I remember that. Shit.
Damn.
Nobody really liked her. Anyways, what are you doing here?
One of my children leveled up, so I'm here to receive their title. How about you?
What?
Same. I'm pretty sure some of the gods are gonna be surprised.
Nah, don't let them stir you. As far as I'm concerned, they can shove it.
Right. Well, Taki Mikazuchi, shall we?
Let's.
Now, I'm not saying Hestia is Bestia, but...
Hottest, I'm tired.
What did you do today?
I had a guy look at my mostly naked body for 3 hours.
So was that like the peak or the valley of your day? I need context.
Oh, Jesus.
It was for new armor.
Oh, okay, so...
But he is gay.
Oh, okay, so... You wanna know what? I try too hard.
So he's joining our party tomorrow.
And you didn't tell me?
I'm telling you now.
Hey there, you two.
Ready to crack open a cold one? With the girls?
I... am a man?
Prove it.
Hey Lily, are you cool with drinking alcohol?
Really? You're asking
personally,
a child
she's
of
my favorite
god
character.
Of alcohol that? The real question is, are you cool, you fucking lightweight?
You wanna know what? I'm just not gonna win tonight, that's fine.
Hey, while we're here, Ryu, I wanna thank you for helping out with Ged a few weeks ago.
Oh, yeah. The pig fuck guy.
He's dead now.
Oh, good. Speaking of death,
that looks good.
Belle...
Ryu, please don't include my name and death in the same sentence.
How do you plan on going down to the lower floors?
The
phrasing?
Same as usual, one would expect.
But you do know the lower floors become more of an overpowered numbers game past the 13th. You need a bigger party.
Well, we solved that problem today. We just added one to our group, without my knowing.
Ryu's right though, Lily. A party of three won't get us to the lower floors.
Maybe I and the boys can help you. Name's Maud, but they call me Rockface. And perhaps you can provide us some, feminine entertainment as compensation.
Okay, a few things wrong there. First of all, it is the boys and I. Educate yourself. Second off, no, you look and sound dumb. Third, wow, what retarded names you have. And finally, I'm 14 and even I know not to treat women like that.
Ah, come on. I'm just...
Oi, you brethren shits not fuckwits! No touching the girls! I'll break you in half and use your spine as my dildo!
Oh,
dang. Is that Mamma Mia?
Yeah!
I'm sorry, gee!
It sounds like Father Anderson.
I know, it's just a bit, yeah.
No, her name is Mamma Mia? Is that Mamma Mia?
That's Mamma Mia.
Oh, fuck, it's bad news, ain't it?
No.
You have never made that sound before. What is it, woman?
It's good news and somewhat less than good news.
What?
Less than? That's still bad news.
No. It's not so bad.
Hestia, stop avoiding the question.
All right, fine. I got your title and it may kind of sort of suck.
What is it?
It's not that bad.
What?
What is it?
Is it?
Fire Rabbit.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. Little Rookie was passed around a couple of times, though. I said, fuck that.
Okay, I'm just not gonna complain about this. Nobody but me is gonna care. I don't want to deal with this anymore.
Oh, you're finally learning. And it only took you forever to have.
Sassy, what is with you today?
Oh, I think you know.
This is the second thing, isn't it?
But stuff.
What?
Have mercy on my soul.
Oh, Belle. Heroes never die.
Finally, Overwatch.
The 11th floor! Impressive. Impressive indeed.
Dude, calm down. I'm not really in the walking mood.
Rough night?
Yeah.
Already so buddy-buddy. Get a room, you two.
Whoa, Lily, what is up with you?
I'm not gonna lie. I have never been much of a trusting person.
Never would've guessed.
I don't know this guy. I don't know what he would do to us as a team.
Well, that's what today is about. You know, test the waters.
I wish you had communicated this before last night and before we went to the deeper floors. You of all people are still not getting that communication is key.
Oh, I see. Lily, I'm really sorry.
Not that it's really much of my business, but isn't Belle the leader of this team, Lil Lily?
I have 3.5 feet of pain and alcoholism. I will tear your world apart. Fucking sunder, you ginger-haired bitch!
Damn!
Really like the cut of your jib. Wolf Crozo at your service.
You're not my friend.
Well, I tried.
So, are we done infighting, or are we gonna let these goblins attack and kill us?
I say we hack and slash these bad boys down, if little Lily over here will have me.
Call me that one more time, and I will shoot your ass.
Play nice, kids.
I love a man at work.
Lily, well, behind you!
Shit!
Really? A Sonic character.
That reminds me of the Dodongos that I used to defeat in Zelda Ocarina of Time.
Hey, great work out there. But I think you got some mess on your hand.
Goddamn unicorn shits. You see them when you're rolling around here.
Drago!
You say
Never
see them when you're rolling around here.
Drago!
He did! Oh god, they did put that in there!
Oh shit! Lily!
Oh god.
That's good.
I can't believe they had it. No, everybody can completely believe they added that.
No.
Firebomb!
Whoa!
So, we'll call it a day here.
Some good unicorn shit.
Yeah.
So how is she?
She'll be fine. Just some rest will do her some good. Speaking of, I want to apologize for earlier.
Hey, man, it's nothing to worry about. She means well, I'm sure. Teammates look out for each other. I get that a lot with other parties.
Maybe she'll come around soon. In the meantime, we do have time to spend.
Well, how about you come over to my place? I still have a commission open for you.
That'd be great.
Feel free to look around. I got some over there if you want an idea.
So tell me, why are you doing this? What's your
endgame? That's a very big sword.
Honest to goddess?
Yeah.
People don't respect blacksmiths. They all think years of hard work and training are what makes these works seem like punched out steel sticks.
And I don't fit that criteria?
You bought my armor full price. Twice even. Hey, how about that thing there?
The Minotaur horn? Could you really use this?
For sure. It would make a damn nice blade if I used that.
Then by all means.
See, the problem is that any adventurer can walk into a shop, demand something, and a blacksmith has to make it. Some turn down asshats no matter how much they pay, usually on the cheap. But that blacksmith still deals with shit customers that do nothing but disrespect our craft. Some go off to say they made it themselves, removing our marks from the blades. But you respect my craft, requested my work, and even contracted me. And I get to where the good materials are in the dungeons. Yep, she's a beauty.
It's pretty, it's red, I love it!
Thanks. Here you go.
I really appreciate this, well...
Before I give this to you, Belle, something you should know. Don't fuck with a blacksmith. Ever.
Oh, funny how that is, being on the receiving end of that threat.
Or I can just fuck you, that's an option.
Why did you go and make that weird?
To be fair, I don't think that counts as weird for him anymore.
That's it?
That's it? Oh, god damn it! So good, it goes so fast!
Why do I care about some gay guy you met, okay? I am trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by it, Rod. I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I do not want to talk about it, Nikki. This conversation is over.
Yeah, but Rod...
Over!
I think they were playing You Got a Friend in Me.
I think so too, yeah. And that was episode 6.
Then he's not going to use that for the bloopers.
I have no idea what you're talking about, love. Look, a distraction!
Here. Where's your feet?
You pointed the wrong way.
The camera. Where?
Look, a distraction! Where?
He's used to this camera work and stuff.
Love you, dear.
Love you too, baby.
Yeah. All the same, Yarishian, that was a bullshit good episode. Thank you for making it. I cannot wait until there's more coming out.
It's really good.
There's more coming out, right?
God, I
hope
so.
Oh, dear God, please let there be more.
Where's the camera? Oh, there it is.
It's the glowing thing. It literally has a giant bright light.
Yeah, that and...
Love you, dear.
It's just how the camera's pointed.
You're cute.
You're
ready?
Handsome.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And please, if you know when the next episode's coming out or if it's coming out soon, please, please tell me.
Here it is.
I crossed my toes, too, but no, that's painful.
Wait, hold still. I was just...
You're having fun.
It's the camera.
Love you, dear. Thanks for watching, everyone.
I got all the silver! Away! Sorry. Ace Ventura. Thanks again, everybody.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
Later.